Yo, 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 it's the Daredevil coming at you live with another video. Welcome back to the action. It is tag team action. Tyler Breeze and Fandango, otherwise known as Breezango, facing off against the Colognes, Primo and Epico. Well, blech. Hey, sorry about the last piece of action. Basically what happens, just in case it doesn't upload, which I do believe it will be. What happened was we were supposed to have women's action, but apparently the matchup never got underway. Now here's the weird part, is that I could have sworn I heard the bell ring. I don't know. But hey, they gave an awesome idea for Money in the Bank. What the? Dude, is that legal? Oh, come on! And boop. That's got... Actually, I don't know. Is water guns legal in the matchup? I don't think it is.
Liberty Mutual paid to replace all our property that was damaged.
And we didn't have to touch our savings.
Yeah, our insurance won't do that.
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
There goes my boat.
Because, like, I've heard it for steel chairs, I've heard it for candlesticks, I've heard it for, you know, ladders, tables, whatever. I've never heard anything about water guns. Interesting. Yeah. Oof. Knee to the gut. Come on. Oh. And right off the turnbuckle. Oh. Oh. Dang. Ooh. Looks like he's chopping hard. And off the ropes. Oof. Oh, come on, really? Come on, ref. You blind. Wait, was there a tag? I didn't see no tag. I'm just rolling with it. I'm just rolling with it.
No bars. Oh no! Looks like somebody needs a new network. When I got
Who was in there? Fandango? Is that Tyler Breeze? I can't tell. It's not getting a good angle. See, that's the bad thing about tag teams, is that they all wear the same kind of colors. Even though, you know, they don't look exactly alike. You know, from a distance, you know, I'm looking at Breezango right now. Fandango. Yeah, Fandango's in the ring. You can mistake him for Tyler Breeze if you're just looking at the two from a distance. And, of course, with Tyler Breeze's costume changes. I swear, how is he even able to get away with that? You're not supposed to let him twist like that. Because then he's just going to get up and, well, I mean, that's an amazing counter, don't get me wrong. Faceplanting him, well, not really faceplanting him, but dropping him on his back is an amazing counter. But, yeah, you let someone twist like that, they're going to come back and whoop your butt. Come on, Fandango. Oh, for a second there, the noise cut out from SmackDown Live, like, well, they were coming back from commercial break, that's why you heard something different in the background. Oh, oof, tight cover too. Oh, what a clothesline. Oh, come on, really? Is he going under the ring? What is he doing going under the ring? Did he go under the ring? I can't see him. Oh yeah, and that's something you missed too. New Day returned to the WWE, and simply put, they challenge the Usos at Money in the Bank for the SmackDown Tag Team Titles. Ooh, I'm liking Money in the Bank. It's working. Oh, Flatliner. I hate those. Basically, what a flatliner is you hold him, your arm is like resting back there, and you just drop him on the face. Oof. Top rope. Fixing the legs. Sock into the face. And he's going for a superplex, which is quickly countered. What's he doing? Oh! Ah, dude, some of these guys are hitting hard in this show tonight. What the? Even the ref's looking at him like, what the hell? I mean, don't get me wrong, his costume changes are fun, but come on, we all can tell it's Tyler Breeze under there. Like, seriously? Oof. Oof. See, even the fans like it, but... Hello? What the... They're fighting over a mop, what the heck? One, two, done. The match is over. You know what that means. I do not own any of the content you hear in the background. That is all WWE. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in the next round. Adios, amigos.